Facing a nightmare come Christmas time, thanks to rising inflation and a supply crisis, gifts are going to cost you a fortune. And that's even if you're lucky enough to snag anything, thanks to massive delays rocking the supply chain. Store shelves are looking pretty empty as U.S. ports struggle to unload deliveries. And get this, major retailers are actually being forced to charter their own ships. And on top of all of that, Biden's massive spending plans are set to make things 100 times worse.